Just what is it that you want to do?
Well, we want to be free. We want to be free to do what we want to do. And we want to get loaded. And we want to have a good time. And that's what we're going to do.
Well, wait, baby, let's go.
We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a party.
Anyway.
Selection begins in 3, 2, 1.
Just what is it that you want to do?
We want to get loaded, and we want to have a good time.
It's gonna let me pick. Oh yeah, barely. All right. See how it's running today. Great if it was faster. Okay. Nice, alright.
Thank you.
guy was looting, just shoot at him. And when you're shooting down like that, where does it shoot? Interesting. This is gonna end up being we paths.
Attention everyone, this helicopter will only stay for a short period of time. There are four seats, please board as soon as possible. I repeat, there are only four seats, please board as soon as possible.
That was weird. If my sound's been off. That was really weird. 'Cause I didn't know about that.
Selection begins in 3, 2, 1.
Never ending.
shots, obviously. About this, I'm gonna make it. Look at that. Just for me. It's all for you, Damien. It's all for you.
Attention everyone. This helicopter will only stay for a short period of time. There are four seats. Please board as soon as possible. I repeat, there are only four seats. Please board as soon as possible.
Some kitty history.
In a universe that's infinite, like many theorize ours is, there are parallel worlds where every possibility lives. So a planet somewhere out there, their history the same as ours is written. The only difference is that everyone's a kitten.
Kitty history, just like ours.
Kitty dinosaurs.
The kitties driving cars.
Kitty history.
Somewhere in quantum space.
Mathematically, this had to take place.
Kitty world wars and kitty mass graves.
Kitty colonialism and kitty slaves.
It's kitty history, somewhere out in the stars. Just like us, kitty. Columbus sailed until he saw land, but then quickly got off so he could poop in the sand. They formed the first kitty cities and kitty towns. Then they wake up at night just to run around. They had their own little kitty civil war, but found some string and forgot what they were fighting for. It's kitty history, and it's just like ours. Little kitty JFK got killed by kitty Lyndon Johnson and the CIA. Then Lyndon doubled down on kitty Vietnam, and they bought more helicopters and kitty bombs from a company where his wife was the main stockholder, and they made a kitty fortune before the war was over. Kitty history, cuddly planet like ours. A little kitty at the CIA, who helped kill Kennedy in Dallas that day, did so darn well that his career got a push. A kitty named George H. Bush. He's made CIA director and vice president's next, all while getting kitty Saudi Arabian checks. It's kitty history, kitty's taking charge. Kitty Bush waits his turn to ascend to his throne, gets his cronies in power, kitty USA overthrown. The kitty Saudis know how he can repay his debt, so he starts a war with Iraq, their number one threat. But kitty Saddam is not ejected, and the very next kitty George isn't re-elected. Kitty history, kitties need a new star. Kitty Bush gets his son's jobs as governors, then one steals the election for the other. New kitty Bush has gotta finish the Saudis' mission,
so he has a report made by a commission.
This is the start of new war, as far as we can attest. You'd need a new kitty Pearl Harbor, and we all know the rest. Kitty history, exactly like ours.
Kitty history.
Out in the space-time loops.
Kitty leaders.
And kitty banking groups.
Kitty history.
Kitty surveillance states.
Kitty terrorism, kitty government pay. Kitty history.
Come on and sing.
Kitty history.
Theo is saving big holiday shopping at Amazon. So now, he's free to become thoughtful Theo. And he's got a gift for everyone. So thoughtful.
Nissan commercial.
Tedeschi Trucks Band. The tradition continues. Four-night residency, February 22nd, 23rd, 25th, and 26th at the Ryman Auditorium. A stunning display of musicality and reverence. Get tickets now at Ticketmaster.com. Don't miss Tedeschi Trucks Band Live.
Selection begins in 3, 2, 1.
Where technology has your back. Where you can have better protection and keep more money in your pocket. Where you can have protection for your car, your home, your phone, and even your digital identity. Welcome to a place where your entire life can be better protected. You're in good hands with Allstate.
Allstate and affiliates offer products and services subject to availability, terms, and conditions.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself,
then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Yes, my way. My way. That's all that matters. If you did it your way, doesn't matter if you did it anybody else's way. This is the way. It is the way. Thank you. cops out here, so. Gives it an opportunity to load, render everything into. I think it's over right here, probably. My luck. I don't have a sniper. I just have nothing. Dumbay. Sorry.
better. Other players.
Attention everyone. This helicopter will only stay for a short period of time. There are four seats. Please board as soon as possible. I repeat, there are only four seats. Please board as soon as possible.
Thank you.
But some thunder. Alright, some thunder coming my way. Some storms.
Selection begins in 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
take damage. Bunch of 5.56. Thank you. this was like. So they're running from there. Just in here. I don't know. It's kind of a weird. I don't know if I want to even go for it. Get trapped over there, but thing is, if it ends over there, I'm not gonna need the boat. Not gonna need a boot. See if it drops. Does it drop? Does it drop so nobody's over there? Well, no humans. No humans over there. Well, look at that. Made it. Which way do you go? That spot. Okay. Hello. Thank you. I don't think they were going to make it. Boop. It's hard with the 8 time. I saw some flashes over here. Still don't know which way. Oh, there you go. Still. In the back. Someone left. Where is it? We're human. Male. Male, female, don't matter.
Attention everyone. This helicopter will only stay for a short period of time. There are 4 seats. Please board as soon as possible. I repeat, there are only 4 seats. Please board as soon as possible.
was it. Late runner bot.
All personnel on board, prepare for takeoff. I repeat, prepare for takeoff.
My first plan to spice up the NFL season was to add man-eating tigers to the game.
We got commercials.
A lot of great players that day, and that was my bad. Now I'm bringing you the Caesars Sportsbook app. It's got live in-game betting, parlays, and Caesars rewards, people. It's even better than Tiger Ball.
Must be 21. Gambling problem? Call or text the Tennessee Red Line at 1-800-889-9789.
It's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance neath the cover of October skies. You know the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. You know I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know the night magic seem to whisper and hush. You know the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Or can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. Yet I know now the time is just right, and straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. And every time you just tremble inside. Then I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Or can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love. One more moon dance with you in the moonlight on a magic night. La, 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 in the moonlight on a magic night. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love?
I saw a story about a girl not even 20 yet. She was bullied by some trolls just for being different. And as I read, I wondered how much further we'd be along if all society's bullies just disappeared and were gone. It's not okay to say that someone is different from us all, assuming we are right and big and that they are wrong and small. There's no excuse to make this poor girl feels she's off the plan, even if she self-identifies as a
wolf.
Are you fucking kidding me? A goddamn wolf? That's what a stupid kid thinks she is. Thank God I kept on reading. Can't believe I almost retweeted this. You're not a martyr or a victim, just an attention whore making a mockery of legit social movements from before. You're literally crying wolf while kids out there are getting disowned for being gay. So don't claim discrimination, cause you know damn well it's not the same. In fact, I take back what I said. Who knows where we would be today, or what other crap these coddled kids would come up with if the bullies go away. When you take one piece away, and when we crack down on the bullies, perhaps we just went too far. Cause with nothing but encouragement, these kids don't even know what they are. One thinks that she's a vampire, this one thinks that he's a wolf, this one's got a pony toy and jerking off onto its hooves, this one bought a pillow printed with an anime cartoon, he's bringing it to family function saying that it's his waifu. This one self-identifies as the planet Mercury, she's a gender fluid otherkin who's proud that she's obese. Reality's a trigger word, so we're quickly losing touch. We need some kids to have the balls to say you all are fucking nuts. Look, you're not an animal, no matter how you fucking feel. Vampires and werewolves are not even fucking real. Bullies, you need to right the ship, put us back on proper course. You need to come back and restore some balance to the force. That's a Star Wars quote I used, please make fun of me for that. Say my songs are never funny and I'm looking old and fat. You still got it all within you, you just have to believe. So dust yourself off, get on out there and go give some kids swirlies. Shove them in the lockers, give them wedgies, you do what you do. Haters gonna hate and for that we depend on you. Our skin is getting thinner each and every single day, and there'll be nobody left to guide us back if all the bullies go away. That's right, bullies. Never stop believing in yourself. Don't let anybody try and change who you are. You are necessary. You matter. So the next time somebody tries to tell you not to make fun of someone who's being a total weirdo,
selection begins in 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Well, you know your time has come, and you're sorry for what you've done. You should have never been playing with a gun in those complicated shadows. Well, there's a line that you must toe, and it'll soon be time to go. But it's darker than you know in those complicated shadows. All you gangsters and rude clowns who were shooting up the town, when you should have found someone to put the blame on. Though the fury's hot and hard, I still see that cold graveyard. There's a solitary stone that's got your name on. You don't have to take it from me, but I know of what I speak. You think you're like iron steel, but iron steel will bend and break in those complicated shadows. Judgment Day and say to the Almighty, I'm still thinking of sin. But the jury was dismissed, took his neck and they give it a twist. So you see, you won't be missed in those complicated shadows. You can't say just what you like in a voice like a John Ford film. Take the law into your hands. You will soon get tired of killing in those complicated shadows. Complicated shadows. Complicated shadows. Complicated shadows. Complicated shadows.
Got one, don't I? I can just find an SMG. Which I end up with a bunch of these. Thank you. do need that. Shotgun. That's what I thought it said, but I wasn't sure. Backpack's full, huh? I got 400 of them. Oh, I need to load this. Drop, but where? Should I keep going just to see if it's in there? I think I will. See if it's farther. There it is. There it is. It's on land right now, but it's in this area. So, hang on a second. Here we go. I hear it way over there. It's probably a bot because it's just bursting. Pop up. And you can do that too. If you're human, to make it seem like you're a bot. Frank and Ralph are talking over there. Look out. I think I'm in the right zone, maybe. Fly back up. So I don't think there's a human over there. Still in the zone. Okay. It's going to be the final zone here.
see anybody come up from that way. Frank and Ralph. Well, why not? It's obviously up. If I was out here farther, it'd land on me. There, huh? Is there anybody I can eliminate first? Or just go for it. Yeah. Let's just go to it. Make a way to it.
Personnel on board. Prepare for takeoff. I repeat,
Prepare to take off.
At least did it my way. All right, everyone. Been going for a while now. I gotta get going. Got stuff to do. But I appreciate everyone who stopped out to check me out. And catch me again another time. And let's bring this up. I want to see this first. There we go. All right. I gotta go. Thanks for stopping by. And as always, stay cool.